The people who are close to me saw the struggles and what I was going through, and some of the players that I'm pretty close to, they've really helped, you know, throughout this process and the last few years.